And New South Wales Premier Gladys Berejiklian has condemned the illegal march in Sydney. In a statement, she says, "I am utterly disgusted by the illegal protesters in the city today whose selfish actions have compromised the safety of all of us. The protesters have shown utter contempt for their fellow citizens who are currently doing it tough. I want to thank the brave police officers who put their own safety on the line to ensure the protest action ceased. This type of activity during lockdown will not be tolerated, and the full force of the law will be brought against anyone who engages in this type of illegal activity."